Is this the point where St. Helens players who haven't played in finals are settling down into the match?
Well, you'd hope so. I think the set off from the kickoff. You want to get stuck into the opposition. You kind of, the occasion goes out the window. It doesn't on your legs. You know, the energy gets taken away that first 5 and 10 minutes. But this is all about performance for Saints and performing the way they've been performing all year and a little bit of last year. So they've got to be considered a really, really good team or a great team. They've got to get over the line in a final.